Hello there, I'm gonna teach you how to solve a Rubik's magic. First, you're going to know how to hold the Rubik's magic. You're going to hold with the three ring facing top. But how? Like that. Hold it with the Rubik's logo opposite. Upside down. Then hold that, grabbing the whole side. Yeah, hold it like that, grabbing the whole side. Grabbing. Then close it. Twist it. Open. Open up. Open there. Open to the back. Open. Open. And open. So to undo that, just undo what you did. Again. And like that. Open. Open, open to the back, back open, open, and open. You have it.